Alcohol is responsible for more deaths among U.S. adults than opioids. That's a result of a study by the University of Washington. They found the opioid epidemic kills 72,000 people each year, while alcohol kills 88,000 people. Many of the reasons for death from excessive drinking are developed over time, such as issues with the liver, cancer, and suicide. In terms of location, the District of Columbia tops the list for the most alcohol-related deaths, followed by Georgia and Alabama.